Hello. If you have watched my previous videos, you will find that I usually like to use more bones to manipulate characters and try to avoid frequent modification of vector graphics. Therefore, I want to make the bones on the character more precise. For this, I made a script. In fact, I don't know how to write code at all. I made this script by referring to these two scripts. Maybe the code for this script looks confusing. But it is very practical for me. The function of this script is create a bone on the coordinates of two points. At the same time, it can also create point bones separately. This is a very simple script. But in fact, I hope it can have more functions. For example, when I select two layers, the script can automatically obtain the coordinates of the pivot point. Or when I select a shape, the script can automatically obtain the center point of this shape. This might save me more time. But I'm sorry, I can't do it myself, so I hope someone can help me add some features to this script. The download link of the script is in the description. Enjoy!